admit to, you know, I'm not that kind of person. You know. I'm into weird, and it's okay, but I do think that there's conspiratorial forces out there trying to make things better behind us.